Recognizing the challenges of fragmented computer science education, a new vision emerges. Essential concepts are unified into a single, practical course, simplifying learning and offering a comprehensive understanding of computer science in a condensed timeframe. Join us as we speak with Shimon Schocken at Reichman University to discuss Nand to Tetris, building a modern computer system from first principles.
Nand to Tetris is a new approach for teaching applied computer science. We start with Nand, which is the most elementary logic gate, and using a sequence of 12 guided projects, we build a modern computer system, hardware and software, from first principles. The result is a general purpose computer system capable of running Tetris and any other program that comes to your mind.
Transitioning from hardware to software, each of the 12 projects in the course embodies the Nand to Tetris philosophy, the seamless interplay of abstraction and implementation. With every project, new modules are constructed using abstract building blocks from the level below.
In the first part of this journey, students build a CPU, a RAM, and a computer architecture, and they do it using a hardware description language that we teach in the course. The resulting computer is simulated on the students' PCs and can also be built in FPGA. This part of the course can be done without any prerequisites because we provide all the necessary knowledge in the course itself. In the second part of the course, students take this hardware platform and build on top of it a software hierarchy consisting of an assembler, a virtual machine, a compiler, and a simple operating system. For this part of the course, students need to know programming at the level of introduction to computer science.
The teaching approach of the course, focusing on applied computer science through a hands-on, do-it-yourself method, likely contributes to its wide appeal across a diverse audience, from novices to seasoned professionals in the field.
There are by now thousands of ratings and feedbacks on the internet testifying that the course has been an intellectual game changer. And that's because many vague ideas and insights that you might entertain about different aspects of computer science all of a sudden click together in one cohesive, hands-on context. And this context is this exciting journey of building a modern computer from the ground up. Any person can learn Nand to Tetris courses, and any professional can teach them. We made all our teaching materials, lectures, projects, software tools freely available in open source. As a result, the course is now taught at numerous universities, boot camps, and high schools around the world.
Nand to Tetris leverages the growing interest in AI and computing, aiming to propel this enthusiasm into the future.
Many people crave to understand what are computer chips, how they are built, and how they are integrated with software systems. So the real-world lessons of Nand to Tetris are highly relevant, both intellectually and practically.
Find out more in Nand to Tetris, Building a Modern Computer System from First Principles, a research article in the May 2024 Communications of the ACM.